Inside this government vault is a collection of lost treasures.
Diamond rings, baseball cards, Rolex watch, silver coins.
Treasures that could belong to you.
Last year, we returned nearly $260 million.
Thursday, ABC7 reveals more than $1 billion is waiting to be claimed. Plus, we hit the streets to show you just how easy it is.
I didn't know about this until you walked up to me.
To retrieve what's yours.
Oh my word, a couple hundred dollars never hurt anybody.
Thursday at 11 on ABC7.